An empowered woman is a woman who can just be the way she wants to be in control of her life, be her own decision maker, and be without any limits. There's nothing stopping her. I'm into yoga and meditation. In fact, I've been with Art of Living for the last 13 years. Every single day, I do my pranayama, bhastrika, sudarshan kriya, followed by meditation. And I think that's what keeps me going. The very fact that I've been into it for the last 13 years is a proof that how effective it has been for me personally. And that is why I'd like to recommend yoga and meditation for everybody, irrespective of age, gender, caste, creed, or religion. It's important that we break stereotypes. That's applicable to me as well. I realized I used to call my daughter, "Hey Dolly, oh my baby, my sweetie," which is fine, but that gets engraved into their minds. And therefore, now I call her, "Hey champ, hey intelligent, how was your day? How did you succeed today?" And stuff like that. And I think that creates a subconscious mind shift. And it's important that we inculcate and imbibe this into the young minds.
Thank you for your support of our women empowerment work. Do stay in touch with us.